morning and welcome to Carron Grange High School. I've got Stephen Black helping me this morning. Welcome pupils into school and welcome to our May Assembly. We hope you enjoy all the work that our young people have been doing over the past session, because lots of it is about to be laid out before you. So what do we say? We say good morning, Stephen.
Morning.
Morning all, and enjoy.
Inside us all, there's a hero to discover. There's no way we can triumph without struggle. I'm just like you, why you trying to bring me down? I'm just like you, help me turn this thing around. I dream at night of a better day. You and I in a better place. Don't know how, but I know that I'll reach it. Don't know when, but I know that we need. Lift me up, don't hold me down. I don't wanna be down, don't bring me down. Lift me up, don't hold me down. I don't wanna be down, don't bring me down. Lift me up to higher ground. Not too proud to say I need you now. Lift me up, don't hold me down. I don't wanna be down. Don't bring me down.
Good morning, 3.3. I've got your orders for the day. I mean, you're learning for the day.
We're bored, and my teacher made me do that.
Can you do it?
Teachers are dictators.
You're saying teachers are dictators? Yes. I'm not a dictator.
Yes.
What?
No, I go.
Get out of here. Right. So the only way we can live in this world is without any rules. You got that? You got that? We need to introduce a little anarchy. The only way to live in this is chaos, and I'm the definition of chaos.
Well, Mr. J, we need rules. Without rules, the world would be in total chaos.
You could perhaps go for government, then people will live into your amazing ideas.
Here's a good idea. Shush, I don't care about. I would rather be a dictator than listen to you. We're going to use brute force, and my two minions, we're going to rule like we don't care.
Well, I can't go and see my brother and get your hug because this is starting.
We're going to vote the government.
There's no point in trying to stand for election with this clown face.
Oh, Mr. J, election...
Batman's fault.
Oh, Mr. J, election doesn't mean anything about how you look. You know, we really need to go in and work on your body image.
What about my body image?
Tip one. Here we go.
Eat healthy food.
Don't eat too much
bad food.
Go.
Top tip two.
Be active.
Do some exercise.
Girls football.
Hockey.
Boys football.
Cricket.
Rugby.
Top three. If you go to websites that say that girls or boys should look a certain way, remember, we're all
different, and that's okay.
Top tip four.
Don't make bad comments.
You're terrible. You're ugly. You're hopeless.
Tip five. Question about our bodies. Why is there hair here? Am I too fat? Ask a grown-up.
Last tip of the day.
You're unique and special.
No one can put you down.
Maybe I'm not that ugly. Maybe I can get a few votes in.
Yeah.
If you shut up.
Oh, okay.
People will vote for you based on your manifesto. The idea is you have to make a country a better place. You can give out leaflets.
Here, Boris, have a handshake. Get out of here.
Campaign your social media, but remember, not everyone will like your ideas.
Oh, stuff is politics. I'm gonna end them. Don't.
Wait, let's go, Mr. J.
Politics aren't done, Mr. J. Without a government, the world will be in total chaos.
Like I said, I am the king of chaos.
I know. Okay, listen up. Need your votes wisely if you're 16 and over. Last thing we want is another joker and politician in this world.
running, feeling stitches, burning bright. We knew nothing was out of sight, it's out of mind. Before we ever learned the fear of being bold, before we ever were afraid of the unknown. When the lights go up, I don't think I told you, I don't think I told you that I feel out of place. Pull me underground, don't know if you notice. Sometimes I close my eyes and dream I'm somewhere. Anywhere away from here, anywhere away from here, anywhere away from here.
We sold our souls and we lost control with more doubt than hope. Glass half empty and discontented from growing old. Through all the failed attempts at trying to belong, I overthink the obvious when I'm alone. But when the light told you that I feel out of place.
Pull me underground. Don't know if you know. Sometimes I close my eyes and dream I'm somewhere else. Anywhere away from here. Anywhere away from here. Anywhere away from here.
Wild and running, feeling stitches, burning bright. We knew. knew nothing was out of sight, is out of mind.